Alright, we're gonna make some peach jello shots. Put the jello in a bowl. Then you add the hot water. Whisk it up. Smells peachy. Alright, that's good. Now we add a cup of very cold vodka. Little stir. You got 2 cups of liquid. Usually use smaller cups, but this is what I have, so you know, just don't fill them up real high. A little over here, a little over there. Now these go in the fridge. Let's see, where can these go? We'll put them right there. All right, in 1 hour, we will have jello shots.